Okay, sir.
What's your name?
My name is Susan Harrington, and
Hi,
I'm one of the reporters.
Mine's Peter Jennings, and Peter. I work for ABC. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. How do you feel about being here at the convention?
I feel excited. Do you feel excited about being here?
I think the excitement you're feeling is a two-way street.
Hi, girls.
How are you?
Hi.
Good. This is probably the most important election of my lifetime, at least since 1972.
I think this election is important because I think it will decide what direction the country goes in.
Oh, yeah. I vote for him. That's John.
How are you doing?
What you do?
I'm a fake reporter. How about that?
What?
I'm a fake reporter.
Why?
I have Star Magazine and I've seen your picture in it.
Well, it's in there quite a bit, so there you go.
Okay, Larry?
Okay. What is the difference between a Democrat and a Republican?
Did you know Richard Nixon?
Yes, I did know.
I can imitate him real good.
Okay.
Hello, Mr. G-Man. This is Richard Nixon. And let me make no mistake about that. I am a Republican, and so are you.
Today we have a singer. His name is Andrea 3000.
Andre.
Yeah. Okay. Whatever.
Hey, sir. What is your name?
My name is Ted.
Today I'm interviewing the meathead. All in the family.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
I was watching that very energetic speech you were doing before you came into the race, and I was wondering if you could do it for me, just once.
Can I hug you?
Sure.
You're a sweetheart.
The light.